Okay, hi, welcome back to some more GTA 5. If I sound ill, it's because I am. I don't know what's up. I'm just ill. We're back as Franklin now. We have a mission back here. Can I?
Hey, look, man.
Oh, I think this
Look,
was the call we
you
got
were like a
last
son to
time.
me. Employee of the month. Does that mean nothing to you?
Where's
Then
my
a dude had
necklace?
a
What was
gun in
it?
my head. No loyalty, no integrity. You should have taken the bullet. My business, my totally legitimate business. You're fucked, my boy. Fucked.
Cool. Anyway, that was actually another thing. Apparently, I turned off just the in-game music, which is still what I was meant to do. I didn't.
With all them clothes and
I don't know how to turn the radio off in the car. How do I just turn it off? Oh my god. Oh, the talk show is apparently good. Oh my god, I have to go around again. Okay.
Break free. You must break free of
Can
the debt.
I?
It's fine right here, thanks.
Okay, that's really cool. Oh, Michael missions will be represented by blue letters and Franklin by green letters. Okay, well, let's go back to Franklin then. And we will do the Franklin mission, which will
Get a
green.
lot of trouble and get.
Oh, wait. Oh, it's right here.
Okay.
I didn't. Okay, whatever. Let's go
Hey,
speak to
how are ya?
Michael.
This has
I'm
got to
paying that
stop
dude
happening to me.
$150 an hour to fuck my wife in my old bed?
What?
Hey, you! Stop
What's
it!
up, man?
Get out of my way.
Michael, calm down.
What the fuck is going on?
Nothing happened. It was a
She
misunderstanding.
fucked up freaking my bed.
You bullshitting me.
It wasn't like that.
You win?
Fuck it, I'm in. Let's roll. Let's get this motherfucker.
Just don't kill him!
Okay, also I think this is Amanda. Amanda's mom. I kissed Aurora. Oh god, can't drive.
You okay, homie? What happened?
Guy bounced my wife is what happened.
Which guy?
The guy I'm paying to teach her tennis.
The tennis coach? Oh, that's fucked up, man. Chris dude, homie. You know, back in the hood, man, we gotta watch out for the mailman, dog.
Yeah. I'm a cuckold, a snob, and a
Ay, ay, ay. I really need the Franklin's ability here. Oh my.
I thought you wanted to get this motherfucker. Fuck, man, I think we lost the thing.
He lives somewhere up in the canyon. We'll find him.
Oh, okay. Oh, and I went down the wrong planning. That's just rude.
How you catch
it? It wasn't hard. They were in my house, in my own bed, on top of each other.
Man, this dude got some explaining to do.
The whole thing was kind of self-explanatory, Frank. And what we're about to do won't need much context either.
Shit, let's go coast the shit out of this motherfucker.
Damn, okay. This car is really hard to control.
Okay, this is the turn.
Hey, you in one of these fucking houses?
Yeah, keep your eye out. You left this car, check it out. Little bricks up there, look.
Oh, shit, Cole's doing all right for himself.
Hey, asshole! You ran off before we got settled our debts! Michael, fuck! You got the wrong idea, man!
Banging married women's a hobby, not a fucking profession! There's a winch in the back of the truck. Tied a cable to one of those supports up there.
You finna pull his deck down?
Hey, that prick pulled my marriage down.
Man, you really gonna be this fucking
I feel
dramatic?
Like your wife did that, but okay.
I told you I comped the session, bud!
Well, there were a lot of freaking sessions, bud!
I'm thinking you were working on more than just her backhand.
Mandy's backhand has come a long way, bro. But sometimes it's gotta get worse to get better.
Yeah, well, maybe I should come up there and practice my backhand. On your face!
Oh, bud, your negative energy is seriously bringing me down.
Calm headspace.
Oh, I hope it is, bud. We hooked up, man. You come into my house, take my money, and nail my wife? Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm gonna stick up my hand and say that was uncool, bud. My bad. Seriously.
Where's she calling?
How fucking magnanimous. May I please offer you my applause? You fucking motherfucker!
Dude!
And we'll see how you like it when someone fucks with your shit!
Well, hey, wait! You got the wrong idea, pal!
Might want to get off the deck.
Fuck!
Here we go! Let's see what happens!
Dude, you are probably crazy! Oh, shit! Sorry, now, I'm flipping already! Man, get some force from that motherfucker! Man, I think that shit's coming down, man! Man, fucking drop it! Oh, fuck!
Oh my god.
Yeah! Fuck, come on! Fuck, man, fuck! Oh, we did it! Fuck his ass!
Yeah, fuck him. But was we really trying to pull that dude house off the fucking hill?
Hey, we were trying to teach him a fucking lesson.
Now that's an expensive bitch-ass lesson, man.
That's
maybe
a better lesson than
I. Maybe out of my wife.
Yeah, he not taking no housewives back to that motherfucker.
Hey, it's a service to the fucking community.
Okay. Apparently one of the reasons why I'm driving bad is because I'm driving on the wrong side of the road.
Mr. DeSanta, what the hell? That's not my house!
Bullshit.
Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that. I'm a tennis coach. I hit balls for a living. I was just hiding there.
Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo, give you green light!
Oh, I'm scared, lady. Just fucking
terrified.
Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo! Fuck you!
Whoa! Home! Martin? Martin Madrazo?
That's what she said.
Damn, dude's a kingpin, homie. And you better hope.
I ain't hoping anything. Chick was a stir. Chill out.
Shit, we got some heavies on us.
Oh no.
You kidding me? Kid, can you do something?
I'll give it a go, man. Keep driving.
You got a piece? Think you can handle these guys?
Man, look the fuck out.
I don't want to switch. Oh god. Oh.
Pedal, man. We gotta move.
Come on, kid.
I got one!
Michael's a worse driver than me, I swear to god. Why wasn't he reversing? Idiot.
Oh, that was quick. Alright, help me deal with this.
I'll try. Man, try.
Oh, it's not allowing me.
Ice that mother!
Jesus.
Fuck, man, these assholes are mean!
Come on, kid.
I got one. Pop that dude.
What is with these camera angles?
Shit. If these are Mark Madrazo's boys, man, it's a lot more where they came from. There you go. Hey, the essays is booked.
Okay, we go back to my house to think about this. Wow, shit, you did good. I mean, your aim's all over the place.
Car says it's a worse.
Thanks, I guess.
Hey, don't get defensive. Go to a shooting range, work on your aim. You'll do fine.
Hey, fuck, man. Shit, you good?
Fine as wine. Got a few knocks. You okay? I mean, you did good, kid.
Man, I'm cool, man. I mean, you, mentally.
Mentally? Oh man, I'm fucking excellent. My heart ain't pumped like that in years. Oh, yes, fucking A, Bubba.
Man, you sound kind of manly. You just been greenlit by the Mexican underworld ambassador to Los Santos.
Trust me, we handled it. Wherever the fuck Martin Madrazo is, I've known worse.
We just handled a few low-ranking crimes.
We sit on it, we see what happens. Kid, there's no use second-guessing. Felt good, man.
Woo! Yeah, doing something for a change. Ha!
Man, you know what? You are wasted sitting by that fucking pool, man.
You're right. I need to do something. Scotch and sunshine is sitting on my ass. Fuck that, I'm better than that.
Yeah, you are, Michael.
Skip me, homie. All that knowledge up there is withering and dying, dawg. You don't pass that shit on, it's gone, homie. I bet you know some shit.
You wouldn't believe the shit I know.
Yeah? Taking some score?
There was a time, that was all I did.
Shit, well, you know, I could tell you some shit, too.
Yeah, like what?
About this city I was born and raised in.
Now think about it.
Yeah, do that, man. This could be cool.
Okay.
Whew. Hey, thanks for the help out there today, kid. I had no idea it was gonna get that hot.
Shit, pulling houses off the hillside sure has a weird way of fucking with people.
Yeah, well, I thought I was through with all that shit. I don't know what the hell's going on.
Oh shit, I think we're about to find out. Yeah.
Do you know who I am? Do you know who I am?
I have a little guess.
Do you?
No.
Are you? You?
I think so.
Good.
I know who you are. I know where you live. Who are you?
I'm Franklin.
What?
Likens.
Why don't we just shoot him?
No. Franklin. Maybe hell, Mr. DeSanta here. Who am I?
I think Martin Madrazo.
Good boy.
Now I'm not a dog.
Give him a little of a background.
Man, Mr. Madrazo is a legitimate businessman who was wrongfully accused of running a Mexican-American gang and a narcotic ring, but the charges were dropped because of the witnesses came up missing.
Smart kid. Now, Michael, got a question for you.
Yeah. Hello, Rat.
Did you pull an architectural significant modernist wonder home down the hillside in Vinewood Hills?
I thought the owner was banging my wife.
Well, that was a strange house for a tennis coach.
I didn't know.
Straight.
Clearly.
Yeah.
Well, Natalia will need a hotel while you finance the rebuild, won't she?
Sure.
Good. And I'm guessing here that the rebuild will be somewhere in the 2.5 million range?
Of course.
Great.
You little rat. How rude.
Come on, man.
Mind you, I did just pull the place down.
Damn, you all right?
But it was a misunderstanding. I didn't
Never
know.
Better.
Okay. Can't blame
what
me.
Name? Looks like I'm gonna have to postpone my retirement. Fuck. Oh, man, I'm mortgaged up to my eyeballs. Look, I only know one way to make money.
Crime.
I'm gonna have to give an old friend a call. Lester. I think he's in town somewhere.
I don't know, guys. Down.
Just give me a little alone time, all right?
Okay.
All right, dog.
Dog.
Fuck.
That is a lovely home he has. Mission passed. Marriage counseling. Okay.
Hello. Is this still the number for Lester Crest?
Who's asking?
Who's asking? Who's asking?
You're awful cagey. Even for a dead man, Michael.
Ooh, you don't sound good, buddy.
Is this one of the guys from the beginning?
Tactful and charming, even in death. Hey, come see me, old friend. I'm living in Los Santos, just like you. Marietta Heights.
Whoa, whoa, wait. Hey, how do you... Hello? You fucker.
Oh, yeah. Right. Yeah, it's here, right? Where are we? We're there. Wait, he's living by our place? Oh no, Leicester. This is where I want to go. Wee. Okay, this is our car. I didn't like that. Oh god, that's a low plane. Where the hell did that come from? No. Oh.
Doc. Hey.
Michael. I'm looking through my appointment book, and I don't see your name.
Yeah, well, I'm more of a walk-in guy, Doc. You know that.
Walk-ins are more expensive, but I'm always happy to accommodate.
Sure, you'll accommodate me as long as I got money in my pocket, right? Hey, I'm in a bad way, Doc. I might come by soon.
Oh, drive into me. Something weird is going on with the joysticks today. What is going on? What's playing? Okay. Oh god. Too soon to bring up tennis. Assume I'm not getting another coach anytime soon, so need someone to play with. Oh my god, okay. I'm not. Yeah. Oh god. Yeah, oh my god. The sensitivity on the joysticks is really weird today. Yeah, so I'm guessing Leicester is one of the guys from the beginning, right? Because apparently Michael faked his own death after all of that and then obviously moved over here to start fresh. Probably wasn't the best idea. I know. Oh. Oh. I don't actually think that's possible. But anyway. I'm sorry. I just like, are you really gonna make me drive nicely in this game when I can just be a complete and utter wreck and have fun and not abide by the rules? It's like the only time you can do that. Why would I not? What's going on here? Oh no, I don't want to do that. I feel too bad. We can keep the money, it's okay. I will destroy all the lampposts though. Actually today, like literally just earlier, I was, cause I never watched Stranger Things before. Then I went on TikTok and I saw edits of Steve Harrington and I was like, oh my gosh. And yeah, so I'm watching it for him and I'm really enjoying it. I basically finished the entire season one today. And I love it. I'm quite annoyed I didn't watch it sooner. I actually get told a lot that I look like Millie Bobby Brown, which, I mean, okay. I also get Keira Knightley a lot, which I don't really see, but I guess you never really are able to tell who your own celebrity lookalikes are. But yeah. Apparently Steve might die in season 4, and if he does, that's gonna be really sad because I'm watching the show for him. But anyway, what the hell? Was kind of shocked to find out he was 30, but hey ho, all my crushes are older than me, so I'm just keeping with the theme, I guess. Okay, I think, is this the house? No. I think it's this house. I just don't know how to get in there. Maybe through the door. Through the door. Who would have thought?
Fuck you, Leicester. You gonna let me in or what?
Give me a minute.
Wasn't the logo on there the same on the van that we just saw?
I was wondering when you'd show up.
I was dead.
Praise be. Guess you weren't very dead. You need my help.
How do you know?
Because you came here. Why else would you?
I haven't been a good friend for you, Leicester. I know that.
And you're gonna make it up to me by doing whatever I ask. Or rather, I mean, I need something done, you need to know something, so why not help each other?
I gotta make some dough.
So you're back in the game?
I guess. Look, Leicester, about what happened before.
Well, I know you never mentioned my name. I know I'm not on any lists anywhere. I know you never betrayed me. As for you, you gotta figure that I never told anyone. That instead of gently decomposing in North Yankton, you're angrily decomposing in Los Santos with a shrink and a wife who don't love you no more.
How'd you know?
Yeah, well, since you put it like
that.
Shut
up a
minute. I'm getting an iFind alert. That little college boy sack of shit, phony fuck.
Who? Jay Norris?
Yes. That fuck is a lying bastard. I've read his fucking emails. He's a fucking cheat.
I heard him say that he saved America.
What, by outsourcing all the jobs? By selling us little bits of plastic restricted access shit? Well, now it's payback time, you lying turd.
What the hell are you talking about?
You are about to get that white-collar gig that you always dreamed of, Mikey. Here, take this fashionably retro weird for a 45-year-old man, but I cannot let go of the 1980s bag, and dress yourself up like a billionaire math genius with low-level Asperger's. You better be ready for the minor glitch of your repulsive pseudo-messianic life.
Okay, Lester.
Get out of here!
Okay.
Call me when you're ready. We are about to put the Darwinism back in social Darwinism, and brother, it is gonna be fun.
You fucking kidding me? I'm a bank robber, not a web designer.
So we'll go robbing soon. I'll find something, just like the old days.
It doesn't look like there are any PC parts in your PC. I'm just gonna point that out. Maybe he's using another PC, but...
I'd offer you something. But you were just leaving.
Rude. Okay, where's my car? My poor, poor ruined, smashed up car. I'm just a wreck at driving. And it's not gonna change, okay? I'm horrible at steering horses and cars and literally any type of vehicle or moving device that you put me on. I'm not gonna change. It's who I am, and you have to just accept that. Where's the talk show? I have no idea what's going on.
While the men is fighting the aliens, the women are in the corner crying.
That's not really fair.
It's not fair, but that's what happens in the movies. That's exactly what happens. You hide in the corner, or you try to run, and you trip.
Okay.
Right? Not black women, but white women do trip. I'm sorry. I had to go there with you, but I gotta go there. I had to pull a race card out. That's what happens. You sit in that goddamn corner and you start to scream and cry.
Okay.
Ah. Excuse me. I got this interview at this tech company. I'm thinking I need something, I don't know. Geeky.
Suburban.
Youth.
Lost your job and the world's moved on, huh? That's too bad.
I didn't lose my job.
Of course. Got too old, got outsourced. Same thing happened to my dad.
Nah, I just wanted to retire.
Now you gotta fit in with a different generation. Hmm? What about a vest and some cargo shorts?
All right.
Really? Oh, God. It's giving work builder. Oh, I actually have to? Ew. Oh god, that's actually vile. Oh, okay. I guess.
No, way too sex predator.
Oh, I actually have to. Oh god. Ugh, brown, I guess.
Yup, that's as youthful as you're gonna get. Dignity aside, I think that might just work. Good luck at the interview.
The fact that the shorts and the vest jacket don't match. Covers. It's throwing me off. Ugh, it looks so bad. Might just work.
In a campsite with absolute strangers while high on hallucinogens? Don't matter if you're black.
Michael?
I'm all dressed up. Now, you want to run me through this thing?
The prototype is somewhere in the Life Invader office. Find it and fit it with the device in your bag.
They just gonna let me in?
Why wouldn't they if you look the part? Hang around till someone opens the door and act entitled.
Fine.
You
getting respected by any means necessary.
Whoopsie. No. Okay. No.
You don't leave a stain on a manly. Oh, is that nice, Cheryl?
No. Okay, to the rear entrance. Love the billboards. This actually looks great.
Hey.
Hey. Oh, great. PM's pushing for more functionality. But we are maxed. I mean, if anything, we have to strip features, especially if we plan on releasing a fully priced update a year later. Oh, my. You know, it's...
Yeah, well, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do, you know?
I mean, we're talking beta in Q4, maybe Q3. Look, milestones are one thing, but when design is changing its mind seemingly overnight, there's not much you can do about it. You know what I'm saying?
My union allocated smoke break's about up, so...
Wait a minute. Do I know you?
Yeah, I think so.
I T-temp, right?
Yeah.
Totally.
You know, you gotta do something for me.
You gotta put it in a ticket.
No. I'd like to keep this one out of the database, if you know what I mean.
Sure. What do you mean by that,
though? I'm turning consultant when we release. Consulting consultants.
What did you just say? Sorry, that just...
Oh, hi.
Chill out. I didn't pay attention to that.
Marcus will be right out.
Oh, I'm gonna take a normal chair. I have a terrible back.
Here you go. If you guys let me use the OS I requested, this wouldn't be a problem.
This is a filthy hard drive, bro. Got any antivirus software?
I think so. Oh my god. Junk on the left. Clicked an NSFW link, bro. Bit me on the ass.
Yeah, not safe for work, huh? You know, my son's computer runs into the same kind of problems. I'll close the pop-ups, see what I can do.
Your son codes? Start him early, bro. You write your best
stuff. Oh my god, this is gonna drive me insane.
After that, it's just a hack job.
Ah, won't run with the pop-ups up. And we scan. There it goes.
Oh god.
Might I tempt you with some organic chow or trade Java?
Give me a second, will ya? And that should do it. Why don't you try and keep things strictly safe for work from now on?
Hey,
oh, this is his computer.
In the demo room when Norris announces it.
It makes
keynote,
sense.
Minds are gonna blow.
Yes, they are.
You should be here, dude.
Rig the prototype. Do we just not have privacy here?
Nice.
Oh, we're bugging the phone, I think. Oh wait, is that Pong?
Dude, it's a good thing we got rid of that morality clause.
Making history, dude. Hey, and we couldn't do it without the little guys.
Bye now.
Bye.
Sit.
They don't think it's weird that I just came in with my backpack and I'm leaving without it.
Come on. You're gonna have to learn the footbag if you want to get a job here, okay? Follow me.
Okay.
Oh.
Some a-hole drank my effing hemp milk! There was a totally non-passive-aggressive note on it!
Someone's Maya? Is he?
Let me get the door for you.
Oh. Thanks. Watch the keynote at Michael's house. Okay, where's my car? Where is my car?
Hey, Michael. Hold on. Domed! I domed you!
Lester. Excuse me? The thing's in the prototype. I'm going home to watch the keynote.
Teabag time, my friend!
Lester, did you hear me? Are you playing that game?
Yeah, sorry. The phone is rigged. Hey, what's your problem? You don't like shooters?
They're all the same. Besides, you know me. I'm a movie guy. Classic Vinewood.
Classic Vinewood ended 30 years ago. Now it's just superheroes, romantic comedies, and remakes, none of which interest me.
Hey, I believe this country can still make interesting movies. There's no better way to define American life than a two-hour plot in which the hero looks good and defeats evil.
Ah, whatever you say, enjoy yesterday. Anyway, just call the device after he's unveiled it, and then we'll talk.
Okay.
I know that one day he's gonna hear me on the radio and realize the spiritual mistake he made and come back. We're gonna enjoy all the things a father and son should do. Fishing, bike riding, three ways. Going to a farmer's market. Beekeeping, organic honey. Nick, a dad is there, you know. Nick, one girl, two.
Busy looking at the sat nav story.
Gangsta style! Blah, 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 blah! And I can say, damn, it's safe! I made you a sweater.
And it won't fit very well. Oh, I didn't realize how close we were.
Challenges him, he would say, I ain't no sissy. I ain't no damn sissy. My son made this for me, and he is Dr. Ray D'Angelo Harris.
The talent show, America.
Oh my god, you guys are so lame! No!
Okay, so this is the daughter.
Shame!
The fucking tits! Give it up! Female
bomb. You guys are going to the finals!
Mine's on fire!
Woo! What a talent! I have never seen someone set fire to their crotch before!
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Jay Norris to the stage!
Oh, okay.
Hey. This company has come a long way since.
How do I give him a call?
In my parents' pool house in East Caraway. Today, you're about to witness a new phase. Full-on weapons grade red alert world domination. We have put 1 billion people's private data in the public domain, and we have milked every penny we could in the process. We have one of the youngest workforces in the world. An average age of only 14.4 years? That's not just impressive, it's revolutionary!
It's kind of horrifying.
Today, right here, we're about to make the next step. Prepare to witness the future. The Life Invader mobile device. Yes, we've invented something no one else has ever thought of. A small, personal, computerized device. Now you're going to be able to stay docked 24/7. On the bus, you can dock. On the subway, stay docked. You can be docked at home. And at the same time,
I don't know his name. I don't know how to call him.
Hold on a second. I think someone's trying to talk with me. Hello?
Oh! God! Oh, Jesus! Whoa!
No, don't kill me.
Whoa!
Oh my god. Thank God, I'm gonna get him changed because this outfit is absolutely horrendous.
Lest!
That was heavy. Are you watching the news?
I don't have to. I'm watching the markets. I'll be trading pure alpha till close.
All right. Hey, about that other thing. You know the score?
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Let's do it. Put on a suit, look somewhat professional, and meet me at my warehouse off the LS freeway. Oh, and I'm about to email you a link for the exchange. You can put in some trades of your own.
I'm trying to stay off the day trading. But maybe I'll take a look.
Okay. Where's the one I just bought? I don't think that's half bad, so we'll keep that, I guess. Michael. My money, where is it? You do not want me to visit you again. Next time will be so much worse. No. Okay. Oh, I said that stuff was going on between Amanda and what's his name? The coach. Struggled for a minute there. Okay, where's... Maybe we should go speak to the shrink.
Let's go.
Fuck. It's simple. I like both. So we got all these lines lit up.
Let's go to line 4. This guy is really spiritually constipated. He's got an ass full of candy. Let's hit him with one of the big sticks of love.
Oh, shit! Sorry!
What's up?
Free yourself.
Breathe deep.
I casually guess run over. Damn, whatever.
That's the nectar of the gods. From places that are mad spiritual. With cave paintings and bacon sun and drum circles and heat stroke and where you can swim with...
Wait, I just want to go to the barbers quickly. I want to see what other hairstyles he can have. If I can find where they are. Oh, here.
Please, have a seat. You look like someone that knows what they want.
I have no clue what I want. Oh, wait, I kind of like that.
You are such a
we'll go with that one, and then might get the other one next time. Damn, you cut my hair and it grows? This is very Steve Harrington. Maybe that's why I chose it, just like subconsciously. He kind of pulls it off, the Doctor Strange goatee. I kind of love it. Okay, I like that.
That was fun.
It See was fun. Thank you very much. Okay. Now, just because I don't want to have to go back and do that again, I'm going to get him. Oh, wait. Yeah, that was that. I'm going to do a quick save just in case anything happens. And then let's continue on to the strength because I want to see what goes on there. Oh, and I just... casually parked on the road. Okay. I didn't. Okay, I have to turn this off because. Okay. I didn't actually realize how long this game was. It's like Red Dead Land.
You're gonna drive into me.
Michael, it might be a good time to start making some moves on the stock market. Here's a link to the stock market to get you started. Buy low and sell high. That feels like a spam link. Sorry. See, why would I abide by the rules and go the long way when I can just cut through and go the shorter way? Like, damn. Work smarter, not harder. That wasn't very smart of me, I'm sorry. It's interesting though, because you can't really do shortcuts this way because not all the roads lead to the right one, basically, or to the same place. A lot of people walking their dogs though. Sorry.
Shit.
Here we go.
Come in, Michael.
Yeah, thanks, Doc.
He actually looks really nice.
Oh, good. Things been good. No, actually, things ain't been good. Things been a far fucking
My
way
boat
from
got
good.
Stolen.
I've been acting out. That's what you would call it, I think, right? Acting out.
So what exactly has been the problem?
I'm not good, Doc. Not good at all.
I'm sorry to hear that. Tell me.
I've been caught up in the bullshit, Doc. You know, ever since I pulled this Mexican's house off a hill, it's been nothing but killing and robbing. I mean, I hooked up with this old associate. I even got a new one, too. This kid. With, I don't know, he's got similar proclivities. Oh, God. Now everything's out of control. I mean, but it's not by choice. You know, my life just got away from me.
That sounds a lot like denial, Michael. This is really worrying. So, any other violent urges, friend?
Yeah, I mean, I've had good days, Doc, but mostly they've just been really bad days. I've been doing really bad things, you know, hurting people.
You're a very sick man, Michael. I'm doing all I can, but we need more sessions.
He wants my money. No, I'm rejecting your advice.
Everyone makes mistakes. I'm not trying to be perfect.
Okay. And what about your sexual behavior?
Excuse me?
I've been well. I mean, I've had thoughts, but I've been good. Not a single problem.
We all have thoughts, Michael. Not acting on them is real progress.
I just ain't myself right now, Doc. Not since my life went crazy.
You're plainly addicted to chaos.
What's that noise?
Well, I'm not sure that's true, Doc. I'm not exactly enjoying myself here. Now, what I'm addicted to is not getting killed. But for some reason, I keep getting my ass into situations where getting killed is a little hard to avoid.
What about the people you kill?
Well, yeah, but that's not for fun.
Are you sure?
What exactly are you asking, Doc? Am I a psychopath who enjoys suffering? Or a sociopath who doesn't give a flying fuck about the rules? Come on, we've already had this conversation, right? I'm neither. I'm just a fat, washed-up jock who can't get his head around the fact that his high school football career didn't play out the way that he planned. The only way I'm content and competent is with a gun in my hand or a price on my head.
You're very defensive, Michael. Do you consider yourself a failure?
I pay you to listen to my problems. I'm rich. I'm miserable. I mean, half the time
Are
my
you
kids
there?
Can't stand
me.
The other half, my wife is cheating on me. I kill people without remorse, Doc. Hell, I'm pretty average for this town, really. Wait a minute. That's the shot. I think I'm having a breakthrough here, Doc. I know that I'm just terrified that I'm
sure you are, but that's really all we have time for. See
Just notice, my top
time.
Really matches my eye color. Is, anyway.
Okay.
I often refer to my as the character when I'm clearly not. But I reckon if I accepted his advice, then he would have allowed me to stay for longer. I think it's because I denied it. He was like, nah. You're not gonna give me the money? You don't get, like, you don't get my stuff. You don't get my time.
You fucking idiot! Yeah, who's this?
It's Ricky from Life Invader. I know you're the bro who deactivated Jay, bro.
I have no idea what you're talking about, pal.
What you do's your business, bro. Anyway, Jay really got a big head once people started calling him a god. Guess you proved he wasn't one. They reintegrated my team in Burundi after the design got signed off. And now, my shares ain't worth dick.
Sorry about that.
I need work. And I thought maybe you could provide. I mean, I'm smart enough to track you down, aren't I?
I guess you are. Hey, I'll be in touch if anything comes up.
Throughout the game, you may meet contacts who can help in heists. This will give you extra crewmates to pick from. Oh, it was the guy that we helped. Okay. I'm just too impatient to wait for traffic. See, I personally don't think the driving itself is that bad. It's just the fact that I'm so impatient that I don't want to wait for the traffic lights. Which, can you really blame me? I thought I could have made it past that, but clearly not. Sorry. I love how me saying sorry. It acts like it's all better. I don't know why I put me.
What the fuck, dude?
What the hell? I was very tempted to run her over. I kind of wish I went back to Franklin to do one of his missions, but...
I used to love you, Tony.
I'm loving his new look. Those aren't fried chips, crisps. Those are actual potatoes. How much did you pay for this house and you don't even have soundproof walls?
God damn it.
The fuck you doing?
Nothing?
Really? Because I keep hearing hermaphrodite this, a cock that.
Go away.
What?
You go watch your linear entertainment. Go watch porn. Just go away.
Shit.
Fuck you! What the fuck?
Disrespectful little asshole!
I can't believe you did that! That's my TV!
You don't talk to me like that!
I can't believe you... Mom was right about you. You don't know any better and you can't help it, but you're an asshole!
Yeah, well, why don't you do something then? Besides just stand there. Why don't you hit me?
Is that what you want? To be hit by your son?
Yeah! No! I just want you to do something. Besides, sit there, eating.
Yeah, great. Thanks for the fucking guidance, Dad. It means a lot.
Wait. I'm just trying to help you.
Yeah, well, nothing says I love you like smashing my fucking TV. Nothing at all.
I'm sorry. Just wish we could do things together.
Damn.
What things?
I don't know.
Could have gone walks, on a yacht.
You know what is it called?
Bike ride then.
Bike ride. You want to go on a fucking bike ride?
Boating.
Fine, let's go on a fucking bike ride.
Fuck me.
We'll could have just unplugged it, but
okay. Beach, and I'll show you just what you want to see.
Can't win.
Day was going so well until you showed up. You know that?
You little rat. Got a gun here. Okay.
Yeah, well, you're lucky to even be allowed out of the house.
I'll finish where the other guy started.
What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over. If I'm hanging with you, I'm listening to my music. Fuck yeah, my jam. How am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities when yours are so unbelievably fuck-faced?
Nice try.
Old man despot?
Can I just... Push me. Okay, I'm gonna pause that. Can I just say how similar the... or how much their relationship reminds me of Jack and John's? I don't know, it's funny, I guess.
Seriously,
Some guys borrow your boat.
Borrow? You were hiding in the head crying kidnap.
They just took receipt of your property with payment pending.
If it was anything other than what you told me, then that's on you.
All right. They fucking stole it. And who knows what they would have done if they found me. But I didn't expect or want them to get killed.
You think I'm gonna let some guys ride off with my son?
Look, I knew you were a bad guy, but...
Oh, a bad guy.
A crook, a killer, a thief, a liar.
I guess I've been all those things one time or another, right? It's just...
What?
I always thought I was the good guy.
God help the morally bankrupt planet your generation have left us if you're the good guy.
Yeah.
Anyway, I always knew you were the kind of person who didn't let other people get in the way, but I hadn't, like, seen that happen before.
Yeah, well, that's me, Jim. And I've been trying my best to get things under control for the last 10 years. But that was an extreme fucking situation, and I had to act.
A normal person wouldn't have done that.
Yeah, well, I had to. To protect you.
Yeah, keep telling yourself that when you see their faces every time you close your eyes.
Looking good.
Here we are, the bike rental place. Please don't shoot the bike rental guy out of, like, force of habit.
Oh, my gun's out. Whoops, I didn't mean that. Yeah, I definitely, like, the beginning, the heist, we had to leave, Red Dead, the Blackwater thing, we had to leave. Very similar.
If I make it to the end of the pier first, you're gonna buy me a big-ass new flat screen.
Oh god, already went the wrong way.
End of the pier, fine. But if you lose, you're gonna do something with your life.
Why do I feel like I'm gonna lose? I can't hear him now. A bunny hop. Oh my god, that's adorable. I can't do the other thing though. Is this not meant to be a race? Why is he so far behind? God. Is this not a race? I swear to God it's a race. Right? I'm so sorry.
That's terrible.
Oh, shit.
That's terrible. I do not care.
Did anyone else see that?
I'm really worried now that this isn't a race.
Idiot.
Oh man. This is
Whoa!
Look at the damn fool. You fuck out.
I'm real. Hey girl. Oh my god.
I wanted them to have a conversation while cycling. I'm sad. But I'm also competitive and I want to win. Whoops.
Looks like you're buying your own TV.
You know, this is real nice, Dad. Bonding. Good times.
Yeah, I'm giving it my best shot.
Maybe I should have let him win. Right?
You wouldn't know fun if it sat on your face.
Ah, come on.
I mean, why do I have to hold your hand through this whole midlife crisis bullshit? And why don't you stick your nose up Tracy's butt sometime?
Because Tracy doesn't buy cars she can't afford so that thugs break in our house. Tracy doesn't get kidnapped or destroy my yacht.
Well, that's just because she's too busy getting fucked by dudes to get on TV.
You don't talk about your sister that way.
Well, I'm sorry, but it's true. I mean, according to her Life Invader page, she's hanging out with producers and porno guys this afternoon.
What are you talking about?
Actually, it's all happening right out there.
What?
That boat that makes yours look like a refugee raft? You know the kind of boat. The one that makes a young, impressionable girl drop her pants and spread her legs.
This is the reason you brought me here, isn't it? You fuck.
What happened? Ah,
Dad, wait!
Okay.
Hey.
Oh my gosh. How do I swim up? I get that, but how do I go up to the surface? How do I go up to the surface? I was pressing every button and it wasn't working. Oh, it's like the other. Oh, I hate that. This is stressing me out. Oh my god, I hate this. It's like the opposite. So back is up. And up is back. Very pretty though. I think we're gonna be using those to escape. Do I sell my gun? Oh, I do. Where?
Thank you. I'm a dancer. Yeah.
Hey, Mantis! Whoa! Dad?
Plus, we're taking you out of here.
Dad, you're embarrassing me. These are my friends.
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude.
They're shooting porno here.
They shoot porno all over town. Mom rented our house to them last summer.
What? Our house?
Yeah.
Man, you got a killer pad, Mr.
Isn't it awesome?
Let's go.
Those walls could talk.
You think I do it?
Hey.
No.
Hey.
Shit,
hey, cool,
Daddy.
Man.
Dude, what are you doing? Hey.
Fuck, man.
I like them.
What's the problem?
You're such a jerk.
Come on.
Dad, you dumbass. These guys are serious.
Yeah, well, so am I.
What did I say?
Oh, motherfuckers. Get on! Now! I'm about to skin you alive! God damn it! Go!
Oh well. Okay.
Shit! They're coming after us! Go into that outlet!
If you say so, Trace!
Oh my god! Shit! They're shooting at us!
I can see that. I know, okay. Hold R1.
We'll lose them if we keep going this way. Who the fuck are these people?
Oh, you know, TV people, celebs, serious drug dealers.
Well, since when did TV people and drug dealers start hanging out?
Come on, Dad, it's Los Santos. How
oh, God.
Are you going to solve anything? Move, Papa.
Oh, she's
My
got
dad,
a bullet wound
He's
in her back. I'm
hey,
stressed.
If you kill us, you'll be jailed, and the sea sharks will be impounded.
Come on, let us go. Looks like this is the way out. Back off, assholes.
Okay, my bad. I probably should have been paying attention.
Oh, okay.
Oh, little rat,
coming.
Putting me
Go
back
into
here.
The outlet.
All right.
They're shooting. They're epic shooting.
We'll lose them if we keep going this way.
Who the fuck are these people?
Oh, you know, TV people, celebs, serious drug dealers.
Well, since when did TV people and drug dealers start hanging out?
Come on, Dad, it's Los Santos! Move, Papa! My dad's the one you want to kill! He's on the front of this thing!
You rats!
Back up, you pricks!
Okay, so I thought her brother was just lying at first. That's how he was telling the truth.
Hey, turd buckets! If you kill us, you'll be jailed, and the sea sharks will be impounded!
I have no clue what she's on.
Oh my god, they're gone! Oh my god. Oh, this is the worst.
They're gone? Cool. See, it's okay. I'll take you back to Jim.
Go to shore.
It's not okay. It's terrible. I can't believe you did that to me.
Whoa, whoa, chill out, babe. Now, what did you say?
Babe?
Yeah, no worries. It was a pleasure.
I bet it was a pleasure. You're only pleased when you're being shot at.
No, I meant you don't have to thank me for saving your life from those maniacs.
You didn't.
Oh, my bad. Anyway.
I see that crater! Jimmy! Jimmy!
Jimmy!
You fucking asshole!
He's the fucking asshole, okay? He smashed my TV and he took me to the beach. The beach with my skin.
So what, you send him out to spoil my day too?
I didn't know that he was gonna come get you. I just told him where you were. You know, he got that crazy look in his eyes, you know, like he gets sometimes, and he just went.
I'm getting a cab.
Coming with you.
How about I just drive us home?
You ruined my life.
I feel really bad for him. I do. Okay, well, I think that is a good place to stop for today. I'm gonna go ahead, I'm gonna create a new save, and I am going to, oh, I don't even have it on. Okay, there we go. I'm going to go ahead and leave that there for today's part of Grand Theft Auto 5. I don't know if it was just the controller, but steering the car today was really difficult. I don't know what it was. The sensitivity was really off. Thank you for letting me know about the in-game soundtrack. I obviously turned that back on in the beginning and turned the radio off when I get in the car. So I really appreciate you guys letting me know. I am sorry about the driving, but I am like, I don't care too much about whether the driving's perfect. My car, it gets basically renewed. If I damage it, I can take it to the repair shop. And I think because I've been playing so many heavy hitting games recently, it's just kind of fun to just be a wreck and not have any necessary consequences happen with it. I'm always so focused in Red Dead with having high honor, always doing the right thing, and this game is kind of just like where I can chill and relax and be a wreck in chaos and just let out all those fun things. I don't know, but I'm really enjoying it. Thank you guys so much for watching though. I hope you enjoyed, and hopefully I will see you in the next part of Grand Theft Auto 5. Okay, bye.